The 212th Rescue Squadron, based here in Anchorage, Alaska, is one of the busiest rescue forces in the world. Made up of highly trained combat rescue officers and pararescuemen, these guys train on an incredible range of skills to enable them to get in, get people who are in trouble, and get them out to safety. All those skills come in handy as well when they have to go off to their real jobs in Iraq and Afghanistan.